most of them as drum and bass songs, which allowed me to just react to some music as opposed to starting from scratch. So
we basically developed a system of us either jamming or me showing Julian a part and Julian basically dreaming up drum pieces to fit along with the bass lines. And then we'd try to form the basic foundation of a song as completely as possible.
So I would get a demo and I would put my headphones on and I would just start singing. And a lot of the songs, just happened really fast like that.
I think about 7 or 8 or so songs that are on the record kind of came out of that system. 100 Million.
Yeah, 100 Million was, I think it was one of the first, it might have been the first song that we did for this album. Ended up being the opening track, actually. And the beat for that song was actually from another song that was something Parker and I did for Mission Control. It was a song that didn't even make it to the sessions. I guess we demoed it and, you know, just didn't really go very far. We always liked the drum beat though, so I just kept it and just played it at whatever tempo I felt like. And then Tim so happened to be making a bass line independently from that. He never even heard it before, and came into the practice one day, and I just kind of like, we were just got back from the long tour and we started playing stuff, and I started playing that, and he was like, oh cool, rip, and just like played that, and then there it was. And then of course Parker just got to sort of react to all that, you know. So yeah, that's sort of how that one, that was kind of the first of many that were like that.
It's really funny to watch you play like that.